New tonight, there will be no criminal investigation into Kansas Governor Laura Kelly. That's an update to a story that 27 News broke back in June. The Republican Governors Association requested a criminal investigation of the Democratic governor in June, and the group claims that the governor used taxpayer resources to help with her re-election campaign. The Republican sheriff in Shawnee County says that his office reviewed the request, but there's simply not enough information to investigate.